Harrison, your student body president.
And I'm Ramon Mumba, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Happy Thursday, Spring Valley. I'm Inez here with your morning news. Continuing on with the winter day stress days, today is Holiday Character Day, tomorrow's favorite holiday shirt and socks day. In winter day's news, the Denim, Blankets, and Coats Committee is really struggling to meet their goal of 2,700 items. The current amount of donations is 1,040. That means if every one of you brings in some sort of winter clothing gear, we would surpass our goal. Please think of those in need this holiday season. If you adopted a foster child, please bring the presents and teddy bear in by noon on Tuesday. You should label the presents with the number assigned to them, and participants in the teddy bear parade need to be in the gym at 9 Wednesday morning. Now to Christina Campos with the weather.
Hey Spring Valley, I'm Christina Campos with your daily weather. Friday will be a bit warmer than today with a high of 54 and a low of 40 and a 10% chance of rain. This shouldn't stop you from wearing your favorite holiday shirt and socks. That's my forecast. Back to you, Inez.
Thanks, Christina. In club news, there will be an interact meeting today during lunch. The Circle Friends holiday party is today during lunch in the NPR. Remember to bring the items for your day and the present for your friend. I hope all you girls have a dress and date picked out for the Sadie Hawkins dance tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Now to Reagan with sports.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Reagan Gillihoe with the sports updates for today. Last night, girls JV basketball played against Lancaster High School and defeated them by 42 points. Both varsity teams also played last night and brought home victories. B team travels to Lexington tonight for a 6 p.m. tip. These are all the sports for today. Back to you, Inez.
Thanks, Reagan. Make sure you find some hosts and members and buy a candy gram to send to your friends for $1. Don't forget that the National Science Honor Society blood drive is tomorrow. Sign up if you haven't already. Here's a video of reasons why you should donate.
We decided to start doing the blood drive again last school year because the community in the Midlands could really use blood really any time of the year, particularly around the holidays, is a good time to donate blood. It benefits and saves people's lives, and we've thought that having it in a high school setting, we could recruit students to involve them in the process, and maybe they'll be so interested that they'll continue to donate in the future, and that would benefit the community for a long time. One is community service, and it helps save people's lives. The most needed blood type is O negative, because they're what we call the universal donor. They can give blood to anybody. If you're going to give blood, you need to make sure that you're very well hydrated, so please, the day before and the day of the blood drive, make sure you drink a lot of water. And also, the morning of the blood drive, please eat a very good breakfast and have lunch as well. So make sure you keep yourself full of fuel.
Now to Alex Dawson with the holiday happenings.
Hey guys, tonight Scrooge starts at 9 on ABC Family, so get your homework done early and relax with a Christmas movie. That's it for the holiday happenings. Back to you, Inez.
Thanks, Alex. That's all the news for today. Have a good day, and remember to donate to Winter Days.